This morning, an Oklahoma Highway Patrol trooper is recovering after being hit by a car. A post on the OHP Facebook page says the trooper was working in a crash just outside of Oklahoma City on I-40 near Sooner Road. OHP officials say he was outside his vehicle on the shoulder whenever another car spun out and struck him. The trooper suffered head and leg injuries, but we're told he is expected to be okay.